points each. Let's start with the numbers, and James, we'll have four rounds today. You're up first.
One large, please, Rachel.
What's your thinking behind this?
Thought I'd mix it up for Adam. he did well with the four large in round three against Tom, so...
Right, fair enough. We'll see if the tactics change. Cautious start. 4, 7, 2, 5, 1, and 100. And the target, 674.
674, numbers up. James?
Yeah, 674.
Yeah, and Adam?
674.
There you go. Nice and relaxed. James, take it away.
100 minus 4.
96.
Multiply by 7 for 672.
672.
And add the 2.
674. Easy.
Adam?
Identical for 3 rounds.
Yep, spot on.
We cannot separate them in any way. So let me give you one of the cleverest tea time teasers you'll ever have to tackle. Ray bites. Ray bites. George and Henri with the animals, perhaps. George and Henri with the animals, perhaps. Welcome back. Needs a little bit of explaining. Ray Bites becomes Bestiary. George Best for those people that aren't football fans. And Thierry Henry. That's what's going to get us there. Numbers again and see if that makes a difference. Adam.
We're going to start with two large for now.
And what's your thinking behind this?
I'm enjoying matching every round. And I want to do it for 16 rounds if I can. But that's not possible, so.
Well, we'll see if this can separate you two. Four littles. 1, 6, 8, and 7, and the big one, 75 and 25, and the target, 673.
673, numbers up. Adam?
Yes, 673.
And James?
Yes, 673.
OK, off you go, Adam.
OK, so 75 times 8.
75 by 8, 600.
7 plus 1 is 8.
To get yourself another 8.
Times it by 6.
Times it by 6, 48.
And then add that on and add the 25.
Yep, there was a lot of play acting between you two for that round.
James, how did you do it?
I did it slightly differently. I did 75 plus 6 is 81. Then multiplied by 8.
More economical with the numbers.
648, and then added the 25.
673 again.
Well done. Excellent stuff. Right, 62 points each. Let's get back to the numbers. James, you're going to pick these 6.
One large again, please.
Not gambling?
Nope.
No? Are you banking on the conundrum, or you'll take this all the way?
Yeah, take it all the way.
Right,
hopefully.
Well, we'll see. Got to get through the numbers first. We have 7, 10, 9, 7, 6, and 100. And the target, 834.
834, numbers up. That's it, 3-4. James Houghton.
8-3-4.
Adam Latchford.
8-3-4.
James.
Okay, so 7 times 7 is 49.
7 times 7, 49.
Take away the 10.
39.
For 39. Add that to the 100 for 139.
Yep.
And then multiply by 6.
Perfect.
Adam.
That's lovely. 100 minus 7.
100 minus 7, 93.
Times by 9.
Times by 9 is 830. Sorry, 7, 3, 7, there we go.
10 minus 7 for 3.
There we go, the other 7. Same result.
We cannot pick a winner. 72 points each. Let's get our second tea time teaser. Duet bath. Duet bath. Top and bottom come together to form an attack. Top and bottom come together to form an attack. Welcome back. Really good tea time teasers today. Duet bath, top and bottom come together to form an attack. That would be a headbutt. Adam, you're going to be speaking.
I'm still not sure, so I'm going to say too large now and just hope I've somehow heard of this word in the final, if I can get the numbers.
Is that your final answer, Adam?
I don't know. Just pick it before I change my mind.
Too large and four little. You're wimping out on the numbers and you're going for the conundrum. Right, let's have a look. Numbers are 2, 9, 10, 3, 50, and 75. And the target, 1, 4, 3.
Numbers up. Adam.
143.
And James.
143.
Let's do it though. We have to do it, Adam.
75 times 2.
150.
10 minus 3.
Yeah. A squillion ways for this one.
I did it differently this time. 75 plus 50 is 125.
Yep.
9 multiplied by 2 is 18. And add it on.
And you've both earned yourself a crucial countdown conundrum.
Fingers on buzzers. The 15th round, as we reveal today, is crucial. Countdown. Conundrum. It's James.
Polyambic.
Polyambic, let's have a look. It's not Adam, this is it, go. Have a go, Adam.
Biosimpal.
Biosimpal. And the simpal fact is it's not. And that means, James, you can breathe. You're through to the semi-final. Just for those at home, let's have a look and see what it is. Right.
I looked at that.
Susie.
Having impaired vision.
There you go, which is absolutely applicable because James spent 18 seconds of that not being able to see after he made an incorrect guess. And Adam, you've held your head there. I think you're kicking yourself you missed it.
Yeah, I was looking at a few possibilities and it's one that I looked at and discounted.
Yeah.
So, can only blame myself.
James, into the semi-final. Florence awaits. Cannot wait.
No, I cannot wait for that. It's going to be great fun. She's a brilliant, brilliant player. So it'd be good to test my wits against her.
Bring it on. What a game today. What a game today. It went from just very relaxed, maybe your most relaxed quarterfinal, then all of a sudden so tense. So Susie and Rick, ready for semi-finals?
Whew. Yeah, need a lighter, but yeah.
I know, I'm glad we've got 23 hours and 15 minutes off, Rachel, but bring it on.
Yeah, bring it on tomorrow. It's going to be a good one.
Yeah, do not miss it. What a three shows we have ahead for Champion of Champions, first in 5 years and countdown. First semi-finals tomorrow. Susie, Rachel and I will be here. You can count on us.